Well, an Aiken man has been charged with stealing people's Christmas money. Bobby Turner is accused of stealing people's mail, especially Christmas cards with money in them. Investigators say a neighbor saw him take the money from a mailbox, and that's what helped investigators make the arrest.